Okay, this final of my videos. I don't think I'll make any more. I think consider this bike to be finished now, ready for touring. Raised the back shocks via these extenders here. Fuel tanks are now connected to a fuel pump. There's the switch for the fuel pump. Bike's now raised up a fair bit. I've got quite a bit of clearance. I can demonstrate completely clearing this small bottle of beer. Which now I'm going to drink. LED lights on the front connected up. I can turn those on. MRA screen. Really good. It's hard to tell, but that light floods up such an area, it's amazing. Sidecar wheel, or sidecar chassis, has been raised by raising these brackets here. Amazingly large trunk. Canopy's on, sealed. Water out, hopefully. Larger 55 profile tyres. Started off with 50s, I thought they were a bit low. I guess you can't get any higher profile than these in 17s to fit these rims. Not in this country anyway. So basically, gonna get some riding in. Easy to pack the square sides on the boat. And it's easy to make them with square sides, but it's also easy to pack and get your stuff in there. Maybe it doesn't look so aesthetic, but seems to work for me. Well, here we go. We'll go for a ride tomorrow. I'll try and get a bit more footage. Hopefully get a bit of off-road footage in there. Fairly inexpensive all told, with the cost of these bikes and help from a friend. There you go.
White lips, pale face, breathing in snowflakes, burnt lungs, sour taste. Lights gone, days end, struggling to pay rent. Long nights, strange men. They say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream. Been this way since 18, but lately her face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. And they scream the worst things in life come free to us, 'cause we're just under the upper hand.
I'll go mad for a couple grams, and she don't wanna go outside tonight. And in a pipe she flies to the motherland, or sells love to another man. It's too cold.